Northern Nevada getting much needed help after heavy rain and wind pound the area. The storm uprooted trees, toppled fences, and knocked out power. Today, President Trump approved a major disaster declaration for several counties. That means the feds will help fix areas damaged by flooding and heavy snow. Damage is estimated about $15 million.